Hi, I'm Marquette Redden with the Homesville Realty Group at Compass, and I'm excited to welcome you today to a beautiful home in the heart of Bolden, 914 Jewel. The interior of the home features a really flexible floor plan. You've got a great room and dining room all combined, really great light, lots of windows, wood floors, and the kitchen is really cool. It has some unique details, including a metal countertop, reclaimed wood siding on the island area, lots of storage space, Bosch appliances, as well as a laundry room with additional storage also located off the breakfast nook. The downstairs includes two similarly sized bedrooms that are nice, light, bright, with very large ceilings and ample closet space. The bedrooms share a spacious bathroom with dual sinks and a nice combination shower tub. Upstairs is the owner's retreat. You have a large master bedroom with this really cool balcony that opens onto the backyard. The bathroom is really spa-like. It's spacious. You have a jetted tub, dual vanities, dual sinks, nice walk-in shower with multiple rain heads. There's also this fourth extra flex space, which is perfect for a home office or whatever else works best for your particular arrangements. One of my other favorite things about this home, though, is the beautiful backyard. It's very hidden and secluded and serene, lush landscaping. An entire back porch runs the full length of the house, so you can sit out there and enjoy an evening cocktail in the shade. Or there's also an engineered wood deck, which is perfect for putting a nice large dining table out there for al fresco meals. Don't overlook that there is a guest cottage in the back. This accessory dwelling unit in the past has been used as an Airbnb rental with producing secondary income for the owners. It's also in the past been used as nanny quarters or if you need a place for visitors and guests to stay. And you can't talk about this wonderful home without taking into account the fantastic location between South First Street and all the local eateries there like Bolden Creek Cafe. You've got Lamar and all the modern construction like Alamo Drafthouse Movie Theater, Uchi. So you can literally walk to the Barton Creek Greenbelt. You could walk down to Lady Bird Lake, hike and bike trail. There's a social club in the neighborhood, lots of different parks and places to explore. If you've got questions about this gem of a home located at 914 Jewel, please reach out to Paul Redham at homesville.com.